January 25th. A believer can be recognized by three things. What three? He desires to see those who are virtuous. He desires to hear the good Dhamma. And with a heart free from stinginess, he lives at home generous, clean-handed, delighting in giving, want to ask a favor of one who delights in sharing things with others.